Adventures in Second Life. This episode, I thought we'd take a look at some animated water I found. Very interesting. I don't do a lot of exploring these days, but I was recently, and on this small piece of property, I found this really beautiful stream. And at first, it looked like something I'd seen many times before in Second Life, but as I looked closer, I went, wow, that's really impressive, you know, for Second Life, because Second Life is, it's funky, because it's not quite, you know, uncanny valley trying to be totally realistic, or is it something, you know, cartoonish either, so that's good, I think. A lot of reasons for that, but anyhow, this episode, I want to look at this water. So, let's wander over there. In Second Life, the way we do that is, you can use maps, like if you can pull up a map, and, like this. And if you click on it, you can be instantly transported. Those little green dots, incidentally, are residents, you might say. So, let's go check out this water. It's a, the place is basically a complete sim, which is one of the square quadrants you see, and it's like, you know, costs like 500 US a month to have one of those. So this is the person that creates this stuff. He created this little world where you can go over there and look at that stuff like you're in a garden shop, and you can go by the trees, the rocks, the streams, and that's what this place is. And that, so that's where we're going, but we're just going to go there to use it as a hangout to appreciate the water. That's what it's all about, the animated digital water. So, what I do is, need to go here and, yes. Go teleport over there. That an easy way is go up here and go to our history and this is the place and teleport over there. Here we are. This is really right in the middle of where I want it to be. And it's really amazing. This animated texture was created by videoing real water and then developing it on what they call it's like mesh. It's 3D materials. And part of the illusion is that it's a loop. There are loops, the water loop, and there's a blur in between to, so that, you know, it's pretty close to a seamless loop. This place right here is pretty cool. Cool place to just sit down and now these rocks, everything you see here, by the way, is made by resident. As I mentioned, you know, this person is, these things are, this is his showroom of stuff you can buy for your property if you want to build something in Second Life. And it's like the best water I've ever seen. It's really, really, really nice. And this place, I'll just kind of pause for a moment and enjoy